December 25th is still several months away, but Christmas came early this year for head coach Bobby Petrino. Sports director Mark Lericos spent the afternoon with the Razorback football coaching staff and has more on the team's big announcement.
Well, the bad news on Thursday was that the Bobby Petrino annual golf scramble was canceled here at Paradise Valley Country Club because of the rain. But amidst all the dark clouds, a ray of sunshine, and it comes in the form of news that the NCAA has granted Broderick Green's waiver, and that means he'll be immediately eligible to play this fall.
They're really excited for Broderick Green and the Razorbacks. We just became a better goal line and short yardage team.
We always talk about you put on film, you build your resume. And those are things that I saw from spring ball where he built his resume. And now that we can play him more and let him get more reps through 2-a-days, I think he can just show us more. You know, that resume can get bigger and bigger.
We've reduced his body fat by quite a bit, by a significant amount. He's gotten much stronger. And he's gained 3 pounds. So we didn't lose any weight, but he feels much stronger and quicker.
Yeah, it's pretty clear from listening to this coaching staff that the announcement for Broderick Green only furthers the excitement about 2-a-days, which begin a week from today. The Razorbacks are ready to stop talking and ready to start working. Reporting in Fayetteville, I'm Mark Lericos. John, let's send it back to you.